Genki, I'm gonna talk to Gloria about Feast. As me, not Spider-Man.
Undercover by not being undercover. I like it.
Hey, Gloria. What's going on? Why is everyone outside?
A pipe burst. We cleaned it up, but the city won't let us reopen till the plumbing's fixed. I've had it repaired 3 times, but it keeps breaking down.
Can you send people to other Feast shelters?
They're at capacity. Everyone here, they've got nowhere else to go. We're trying to keep people warm and fed, but in this weather...
Anything I can do to help?
Yeah, actually. Could you check on the people camped in the park? They don't always open up to management.
Happy to.
Then get back to your vacation. You work too hard.
Yeah, yeah. I need to figure out what happened. Hey there. Did I overhear you talking about someone from the city?
Yeah. About a month ago. Shelter put in a new water heater. Inspector came by. He said we were in good shape. Then all this went down.
Yeah. You'd think he'd catch that. I gotta run. Stay warm.
You too.
I should keep talking to people. Maybe I can fix this. I got you.
Thanks, man.
What's in here?
Trying to keep this stuff dry.
Blankets. Or maybe food.
I was so worried we'd get robbed, and the flood happened.
Yeah, well, if you set it down in the snow, it'll get even heavier.
Why did you think that?
Caught some guys casing the place.
Crap is in that.
Chased them off, but they just came back.
Typhoid of the influenza.
And they up and disappeared right before the flood.
Huh. Well, let me know if you need anything else. Be careful with that knife.
Can do. Thanks.
Came to Feast.
I'll get that.
Thank you. I'm Steph, Gloria's girlfriend. I'm volunteering at Feast. Or what's left of it.
Yeah. Gloria said the city won't reopen the building.
They're being unusually stubborn. And they showed up so fast to condemn us, less than an hour after the flood. I sound like I should be wearing a tinfoil hat, huh?
No, that's weird.
Well, listen. Thanks for your help.
Okay, suspicious.
You know...
Hey, you busy?
Working on Speed Nonagon. What'd you find?
Guys were casing Feast right before it flooded. The city swooped in, like, suspiciously fast to condemn the building. And an inspector said the pipes were fine right before one burst.
You think sabotage?
Definitely. Need to change into my suit.
I was at the other shelter for a while.
I should change.
Oh, I love the music.
Gloria said the city will reopen the shelter if the pipes are fixed. See if I can pull it off. Leads to a storm drain. Clogged by trash. No wonder the pipe burst. Cleared the trash. I don't think the water's running.
Oh, I know how to fix it. You gotta find the pump station.
How do you know that?
I did a clean up the rivers project in 4th grade.
So they're sparkling clean now?
Well, cleaner. Do not go in the Hudson.
Almost there. Genki. These are definitely the guys I fought at the power station.
Okay, I get the bank heist and the power station, but why mess with the feet?
Let's find out.
think he'll start running protection again?
Yeah, once he's settled in, sure. He needs to have a good grip on this place first.
Hey, ain't that why we're here?
Gotta give it to the boss. He's the only one smart enough to pull off this whole thing.
Unless we...
Tell me who's paying you!
You gotta turn on the pump.
Hey, clean up the rivers, guy. Pump's pressure is in the red.
Looks like they messed with the valves. You'll have to reset them individually before you can turn on the pump.
Did you hear those guys? Their boss wants to run crime in Harlem. Drugs, protection.
Can't people just visit for the food and museums and not make a mess? Non-Spider-Man related question. Have you started Jane Eyre for Miss Mallard's class?
I haven't done. Hold that thought.
Behind.
Crash. Cool. Oh man, that's so cold. One valve down, two to go. I'm back. We were talking about winter break reading.
It's wild. I just finished this wedding scene. Can't put it down.
Are you reading right now? I thought you were helping me.
I'm here. You have my undivided attention. As soon as I finish this chapter, 5 minutes.
Dude. Oh, crap. I gotta web it. Need the water pressure right in the middle, or I could rupture the pipes again. No! Water pressure's too high. Need to wait for it to drop. Need to wet the pipe. Still too high. Two. One more, and I can turn the water back on. Now for the pressure valve. Should be fixed. Need to turn on the water at the pump station. Hey, Genki, can you call the city? Get them to send someone to Feast North and declare it uncondemned.
One official sounding call from a high school student pretending to be an adult, coming up.
Turn up the goon squad. Need to get rid of these guys.
Ever actually been to see the boss? Like in his cell?
They don't let him. Nice.
Only way to contact him is through that video setup in the basement. Weird the gods let him keep a webcam. You kidding? Most of those guys were on his payroll before he went to prison.
They look so peaceful not now. That'll leave a mark. Just overheard. Their boss is in the raft.
Whoa. Right side? Maybe we can cut off however he's communicating with people on the outside. I'll look into it.
Now we gotta turn on the water.
What's up, danger?
None. Now.
Great timing. City Inspector just got to Feast. Should be able to reopen soon.
Cool. I'm gonna head there. Make sure Gloria's got everything she needs.
So, reasons for the boss of this whole shady operation to go after Feast. One, land it's on? Prime real estate. Two, having a shelter in Harlem reduces crime, like, a lot.
And if he wants to be a crime boss, he actually needs crime to boss around.
Exactly. But she stopped them. Go team!
Thank you.
What's up, danger?
Oh, wow.
Happy to meet one of you guys.
Yeah, listen, I was fixing the water system and I noticed your shelter was affected. Should be fixed now, though.
That was you? Inspector just came by, said we're good to open.
Everyone can go inside.
Oh, Spider-Man, you've got perfect timing. Don't know how much longer we would have held out. Thank you.
Hey, Gloria, it's Miles. I heard Feast North is open again.
We had a little help from Spider-Man, if you can believe it. Thanks for stopping by. People in the park said you helped a lot.
Happy to.
Now get back to your winter break. We'll see you when school starts back up.
All right. Bye.
Hey, I've been talking to a local street artist named Haley. She has a lead on where this whole bad guy Harlem takeover operation is set up.
That's awesome! Where can I find it?
She's super busy helping plan the King's Day parade, but I'll post to the app as soon as she's free. Oh, you've met her. Before the rally, remember? Street artist, uses sign language.
Yo, that was so good.
Cool. I'll look out for your post.
Yo, cool. Talk later.
Good.
Y'all, I want to say it is a damn good thing we have the new Spider-Man. That's right, no censoring. That is how real we're getting. Recently, a woman from Harlem was kidnapped. Before the PDNY had even tracked her as missing, Spider-Man found her. Harlem's going through a rough patch since Roxxon is in. I hope that having Spider-Man on their side gives them a little hope this holiday season. Listeners, give Spider-Man a shout out from me on your favorite social and donate to Rio Morales' campaign if you're into saving the neighborhood from corporate takeover. And remember, clean your dryer filter after every load. Goodbye!
It is what it is.
What?
All right, let's turn it into a really good picture. Let's see.
It is what it is.
Pretty good right now. Let's put some light on there. Yeah, we do. That is my lamp. Yo, that is looking good. Put it down a little bit. This looks good. Oh, you can increase the size. That is perfect. Spider-Man, Miles Morales. Be yourself. No, this one is fine. It is what it is.
Run it again!
Wow, okay.
Kidnapping squad down.
Already got plans for this.
Got another crime report. Weapon steal.
Making a weapon steal out in the open like that? Pretty bold.
Who's gonna call to complain?
Don't let him leave! He saw everything!
Those better be water guns. If they're not, guess I had to stop you.
We can't take all of them!
What? More arms deal stopped in progress. Good work, me.
Businesses are the backbone of America, and they have no greater champion than J. Jonah Jameson. But they have an enemy too, Spider-Man. Apparently, he's been disrupting their supply chains in Harlem. Here to tell us about it's the proprietor of local restaurant Panaguerre. When we goes Camila.
Hey. Gracias, Señor Jameson, but there's been a misunderstanding. Spider-Man stopped the punks who were robbing us. I think your producer got confused. He kept wanting to talk to me in Spanish. Don't ask me why.
Jared's taking a course, which he's clearly gonna fail. But having a Spider-Man in your neighborhood, fighting criminals in the streets, that can't be good for business.
Actually, it's great. We got tourists coming in, hoping to see him. And when something gets damaged, my husband fixes it. His name's Jesus. He's a contractor. His business is called Y'all Meet Jesus. Anything gets messed up, he's your guy.
Thank you. I think we can all use Jesus right about now. Especially Jared, as soon as we cut to commercial. I said, cut to commercial. Take your medicine like a man.
freaking kidding me?
DJ.